Hey, how we doing tonight? So, you girls want to flash your tops, or?
Screw off.
Wait, don't be offended. We've got Mardi Gras beads.
It's not Mardi Gras, okay?
Give me a break. It's the same beads.
I apologize for my crew. Allow me to offer you a free Gals Gone Wild t-shirt. Areola?
Look into my nipples, look into my nipples. Not around the nipples, but in the nipples, and you're out. Okay, you're horny college girls who want to lift your shirts for the cameras.
Woo! Oh, yeah! Woo! Check them out!
All right, now, stick your tongues out and make out. Oh. Good. All right, now say, we love Gals Gone Wild.
We love Gals Gone Wild! Oh, yeah! Look at me!
All right, now read this.
I hereby give permission for the worldwide use of this footage in any format to Gals Gone Wild Productions, LLC!
Hell yeah!
Great. Now, when I lower my top, you'll wake up and have no memory of this. 3, 2, 1, and you're back.
We don't want to be on your sleazy tape, okay? So just leave us alone.
They're in for a little surprise on TV next month, huh?
So that's your secret. Hypnosis.
What did you think? TV turned a whole generation of girls into sleazy whores? That we normalized promiscuous behavior to the point where college chicks would get naked for millions of masturbating men for the price of a trucker's hat? Come on, guys. Of course it's hypnosis.